we're playing a bit of, you know, musical chair here. Amit, you're in the center.
The man of the hour.
Okay. So, you know, as most of you guys would know, Imran is an author too, and we published his book some time back, which is a huge bestseller and continues to sell. But today we are here for Bihar Diaries, and he's very kindly, you know, agreed to launch the book here. And we will kick off the conversation about, you know, how this entire book happened and, you know, what made you write the book. You were very happily, you know, serving in Jaisalmer, enjoying your life there, Amit. And, you know, what happened? How did it all start?
First of all, I'm enjoying my life even more now after the success of the book. And it's all thanks to Imran. I had a reasonably good flair for writing right from my school days. And when I was in the fourth year of my IIT, I started writing the diary of an IIT, something like the diary of a Wimpy kid. A lot of humor, a lot of real life anecdotes which happened with us, all the students during that time, bragging, classes and all those things. And then I just left the book after some time. I assumed that who would publish my book? I'm an unknown person, just 19 years old. And then I got into the IPS. After that, obviously my priorities changed totally. Then Chetan Bhagat is a batchmate of mine. He came up with 5.1.
He beat you at it.
Yes, he beat me at it. And I won't use the word jealous, but I was very disappointed that I missed an opportunity. But it was my destiny, and I was very lucky I met Imran after, you know, I always had this desire in my heart to write a book someday, but I was way too lazy. In fact, my dear friends Neeraj Pandey, Akshay, everybody wanted me to write a book. As you all know, that Bihar Diaries is being made into a movie by Neeraj Pandey. But I never was very keen to write a book. I thought it would be very, you know, it will use a lot of time from my side. But Imran, one day he just came and sat in my office just as a matter of, you know, off the record. You know, he just said that, why don't you write a book? And I know people in Mumbai, in Penguin. Then Mr. Hussain Zaidi, who is India's best crime novelist, number one crime novelist, he called me from Mumbai. And here it is, Bihar Diaries in front of you, but all because of Imran. You know, he helped me tick off one thing off the list of my bucket list.
Well, thank you again, Imran. You know, we wouldn't be here without you. But how did you meet Amit? And, you know, tell us a bit about interaction and some, like, secrets about him, if you'd like to spill
secrets.
Them.
Secrets? I don't know how many secrets. Like, I think most of the secrets he spilled in the book. So if you want to know secrets about him, you have to read the book. It's a great read. It's very, very fluid and one of the very thrilling, fast-paced writes that, if, you know, you can actually complete in one read. But I met Amit 2 years back, 2.5 years back, was it, in Jaisalmer. I was shooting for a film called Badshah. And there was a BSF ki event. I met him over there. I met him slightly before that on the shoot. We went for the BSF event. Then he was very gracious enough to kind of show us around in Jaisalmer one of the evenings. Border pe bhi gaye. And jab hum wapas aa rahe the gaadi mein, it was a 2-hour journey. And Amit couldn't run from me. He was sitting next to me in the car. So I was like, I have to take this opportunity to find out more about, you know, we have a perception of how cops are, how the police is. I've known them before also, but it's always nice to hear firsthand, you know, stories about what you know, the job entails. And we have a very unidimensional viewpoint, which is predominantly based on films that we have seen about the police, things that we've read in the newspapers, some misinformation. So we got talking and we found a lot of commonality, you know, as far as reading and you know, films and lots of other things. And then the next day, we kind of extended that meeting, a longer meeting, for almost 3 hours in his office. And I was like, you know, just tell me some anecdotes. And he started off. And I was like, I always thought that we over-dramatize things in films when it came to the police. But then I realized that we are not doing any justice to actually what happens. It was better than any thrilling cop film that I've seen. And that was just like a 1 hour, you know, he was just narrating incidents of his experiences. So I was like, ispe to film banni chahiye. Unhone kaha ki film ban rahi hai. I said, that's great. I was like, but, you know, a film with everything, you have a 2-2.5 minute capsule, is great, it's thrilling, it's for a different kind of audience, it's entertaining. But if the way you have narrated it right now, you've actually made me see this entire episode. And I was like, you have, like any great literature, it takes time to kind of, you know, churn out the characters, to kind of see where they come from. So I was like, you should write a book. And my book had just released like a year before that. And I put him in touch with Hussein Zaidi, with Millie. And the rest, as they say, is history. The book, I believe, has gone into the third reprint. That's fantastic. And lots of copies sold. I hope it is translated in even more languages. And a lot more films and web series. I believe a couple of offers of web series and all. So that's great. That's fantastic. So yeah, that was... that's as much as I did. So he is a cop. He's a great writer. I was blown away when I read the book for the first time. He had narrated a couple of things before that. I was fascinated to hear that when he was down in Bombay a year and a half back. My first interaction was 2.5 years back. Badshah ki shoot pe mile the in Jaisalmer. We'd gone for BSF event, which he had graciously invited us. And great interaction, kyunki tabhi humne actually bahut sari baatein ki thi. I wanted to know what is it of a, you know, cop's life that we have not known, kyunki hamara perception sirf cinema se hai aur newspaper se hai. So bahut sari revelations hue is meeting mein. We got down talking for a long time. Meeting to sirf 1 ghante ki hone wali thi, lekin lag gaye 4 ghante, because it was, and also the way he narrates it, he's a fantastic writer. And I got to know that kyunki us narration mein he actually took me through the entire journey of those anecdotes that he was telling me about. That was that interaction. Fir uske baad we become friends, we've kept in touch. Jab bhi aate hain Mumbai mein hum milte hain. And kitab bahut bahut achhi hai. It's like watching a great thrilling film. You can't put it down. It's one of those books that really grabs you, and his writing skills are par excellence. It just really pulls you and draws you into a world. It's fascinating, scary, and just takes you into his life and just shows you everything in technicolor.
Amit, what do you want to say to the launch of Imran Azmi?
See, as I told you earlier, this book has happened only because of Imran. And I'm very proud to have him as a friend. He's a wonderful human being. Very ethical person, very, I told you earlier, it's a very refined, very suave, and a wonderful father. We bonded over sons initially, and then we talked about books. So he was the perfect person to launch this book, and I'm very happy that the book is doing so well. It was decided a long time back that we'll launch the book in Mumbai, and luckily Imran was free during these times. So the book has already gone for 3 reprints. That's a big thing for a first-time author. And that too, a serving IPS officer. And I'm so happy that now 2 movies are being made on this book, and even a web series is in the offing. And this is just the beginning. I'm really pleased with the performance.
Hello, mimmalne YoYo TV app download cheskunara? Inka leda, mi app store ki veli ventane download cheskondi. ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.